Joseph Ride here, equities trader at Barclay Pearce Capital, discussing macroeconomic themes for the month. Regarded as one of the toughest elements in nature, tungsten is a critical material for global markets and has been utilized for over 100 years. The most recent societal transition to modernization and tech evolution, however, has seen the demand for the metal begin to decrease. It is no secret that China is a global powerhouse for both tungsten demand and production. Recently, however, the Chinese government has limited the number of mining and export licenses, imposed quotas on production, and restricted mining and processing. This potential supply chain deficit, coupled with the increased manufacturing output post-pandemic, has led many analysts to forecast a near-term rise in the underlying commodity price. Global tungsten production in 2020 was at 84,000 tons. This, according to Steel and Metals Market Research, is expected to grow to 130,000 tons by 2027, with construction and industrial sectors leading the way. Many global tungsten mines are also expected to reach the end of their mine life this decade, meaning new mine supply will be required to ensure stable supply of the material. The metal's future outlook is quite an uncertain one, to say the least, as inevitable demand for construction and industrial uses will clash with the global adoption of more eco-friendly standards. Nonetheless, many ASX companies have been active in trying to capitalize on the recent strengthening commodity price. Some stocks to keep an eye out for include King Island Chelete, Thor Mining, and Tungsten Mining. For more information on tungsten, or if you would like to enter a position in the stocks mentioned, please contact me via the link in the description.